once you lose respect for the machine you're driving, you're bound to get hurt.
From your Charlotte County news team, a 28-year-old woman from Palmetto was thrown from an ATV this morning. Sadly, she did not survive. All this happening inside Redneck Mud Park. NBC2's Chandler Blackman was there earlier and walks us through the investigation.
Investigators say right on that dirt road, a woman was thrown from an ATV and killed. I talk with someone who visits Redneck Mud Park often. He says accidents like this can happen anywhere to anyone.
Any machine you get on, you don't treat it with respect. Yeah, it could kill you.
This morning, an ATV crash did turn out to be deadly, killing a 28-year-old woman. The accident happened just before 1 a.m. on Burmont Road inside the Redneck Mud Park. According to Florida Highway Patrol, the vehicle overturned, ejecting the woman who died from her injuries. A man who knows these mud roads well says,
Mud Park is not a dangerous place. It's the people that overdo it make it dangerous.
Staff at Redneck Mud Park would not speak to us on property, but did send us a statement saying park staff worked with medical personnel to help the rider as soon as possible, and their thoughts are with the families affected. The man we spoke to wants to remain anonymous after getting hurt at the park 5 months ago.
There was a guy, he hit a four-wheeler. Four-wheeler hit me, walked up to the vehicle. The guy took off, ran me over, broke my femur bone.
And now he's encouraging other riders to take safety precautions.
Once you lose respect for the machine you're driving, you're bound to get hurt. You've got to be careful. Everywhere you go, you've got to be careful.
FHP is still investigating the incident. In Charlotte County, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.